name is Efrain Talamantes. I'm an assistant clinical professor at UC Davis in the Department in Division of Internal Medicine. And I'm also the co-director for this for a Center for a Diverse Healthcare Workforce. So I had an interesting experience in high school. I actually, there wasn't enough room in ninth grade algebra, and I was held back because of that, and so I wasn't going to finish college prep, my college prep math courses, so I had to go to community college as a high school student. And community college really embraced me. The people there were incredible mentors to me, and it allowed me to be better prepared for college. So when I got to the University of California, Los Angeles, I felt like I had an extra edge because I had gone to community college as a high school student. But one thing I started to notice is many of the students that I mentor go to community college. These are largely underrepresented in medicine students. And oftentimes they had a lot of questions about going to medical school, and no one was really providing them with answers. And so I said, well, I want to know these answers. And so I've used my own, made it my own personal mission to ensure that community college students have the information and the resources they need if they want to go to medical school or become other healthcare professionals. And we need them all. So I think that the community college pathways offer a very important population of students that we need and we want to see in medical school. Well, we know if you look at the data that community college students by far are more diverse, meaning they come from a variety of backgrounds. There's more women. Many of them are low income. And so these are the types of students we need because they reflect our patient population. So these students understand what it means to have to use a public transportation system, grow up in underserved communities. So not only do community college students offer an opportunity to provide more cultural humility or humble care to our patients, but care that our patients really look for. Community college students are also very resilient. They've gone through a lot of challenges. They will not back down from, in my experience in mentoring them, from the odds or the obstacles. And so this is the type of students we need in medical school, students who will go above and beyond to provide good care to their patients.